Here we go. And he's done it. Greece are going to go through to the knockout stages of the World Cup for the first time in their history. And an historic victory is theirs. There will barely be time for Ivory Coast to kick off again. And they surely now are heading out in the group stages for the third time in a row.
Well, absolutely.